lucky maid to that old maid is more hateful curse than lucky profession. I cook, I clean, and whenever I go outside, I'm attacked by the goose. Beak and feather, this morning, oh, he drew blood. You're the lucky one. You get to fall in love. You get to go to fancy ball. But I don't ever wish to fall in love. But you'll become a pervert. I don't care. I'm not in the profession. Like, criminal psychologist. You. A criminal psychologist. Pardon me while I mockingly titter. Why can't I be a criminal psychologist? Because it requires intuition, and you are the least intuitive person I have ever met. I am not. What am I feeling right now?
Exuberant.
No?
Cordial?
Fancy free?
You're fancy free.
No! Disgusted. I am disgusted because I'm thinking of you becoming a criminal psychologist while I sit here, a servant, alone with your old aunt, that awful goose, and letting the little wiggle I have left in my hips go to waste because I have no one to love, and the very prospect disgusts me. That was my next guess. And I do so have a very keen intuition for detecting criminality. Just the other day, I felt my cat Whiskers had evil intentions, and today, I found he filled his glass with milk. I gave Whiskers that milk for his breakfast, but I required it for my morning oatmeal. Well, that means Whiskers hasn't had anything to eat today.
Pippi, do you really wish to be a case of evil intentions?
If his evil intentions are concerned, then you should worry about the goose. He chases me around the yard, he rides the cow, honks suggestively at the chickens. He's possessed.
Terrors from my goose will seem small scares indeed if you don't quit terrible rage, hardening my hands into towering twin peaks of
gold.
Apologies, dear sister Bessie. But it is surely best if you leave, for I must retreat to the sick lady's room. Maybe I may eat egg salad. This will not be pretty.
That's fine.
No one. Don't lament when I'm, don't interrupt when I'm lamenting my life.
But a gentleman has arrived asking for the lady of the house.
A gentleman? For me? Well, I once suspected I was better suited for a man. Can it be? All my waiting's not been for naught.
The conquest? I'm armed.
Did you hear, Bessie?
The king?
No. For me.
It's never stopped me before. Why do we have a contest?
A contest?
Yes. Whosoever wins the gentleman's heart is my one true mentor for the dance ball.
But I don't compete. I'm not fighting. I'm confined. Isn't you?
Would you like a snack table to retreat behind?
But just this once, I will cast the quiescent, complacent mask of Marilyn into the raging cages of my heart and conquer you. Well, this is
I'll go retrieve the gentleman.
What have I done? I'm too old for this kind of battle. This morning I found a gray hair on my chin. If I can't fight that, how can I fight for anything at all?
Do what you've always done.
But it has never worked.
He's here for you. He practically begged for your presence.
Oh, I have the beauty to hold his gaze. Yes, he will take him by ambush while he's looking at me. I'll be forever.
I will save you from that lonely fate.
Oh, I can't marry you.
The morning. should I come to you? Oh, wise virgin. May exorcise the legions of demons coursing through my veins.
Due to flee, we march. Why would she enjoy herself to such madness?